Did you know that, thanks to AI rendering, I could transform this image into this photorealistic render frame in just seconds? In this video, we will be looking at AI rendering program called Veras. Imagine being able to easily reflect through your inspiration and ideas directly within your 3D model. This can definitely help you save time and effort. To stay tuned for more videos like this, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. Let's get straight to the point. We designed this modern villa project in our 5-part Revit course for beginners. Now, in order to test the creator of the Veras, we will render 4 different themes from 4 different camera angles. I want to try more creative designs instead of the usual render frames. In this video, we will push the limits of Veras. You can reach this detailed video about how to use Veras from the link in the description. I'm setting the geometry override and material override values to 0 to preserve the original design. After setting the width and height of the render frame, we can activate Turbo Nature and start writing the prompt. I'm setting the prompt strength to 80. The first render frame looks great. I see some errors in the second one. We can delete it directly. There is a problem with the rating here. There are some errors here as well. We can leave it for now and generate another render. Since we have unlimited render rights, we can generate as many as we want. I think that none of them are as realistic and high quality as the first render frame. Let's move on to the second camera angle now. This time I want to leave the creativity to Veras and enter fever prompts. For this, let's set the geometry override to 30 and material override to 70. We can click on the atmospheric feature. Let's try to create a snowy winter evening ambience in this render frame. This time, I am setting to 85. I like the snowy ambience. We achieved a really nice harmony by using the wood on the facade. There are some errors in this one. The wooden sled here didn't turn out as we wanted. We can continue with this for now. In this render, the ambient lighting, the quality of the wood on the facade, on the details of the forest in the background look very high quality. I really like it. Now, what I want to do is to take this render frame as a reference and only make the color of the Audi red. Don't forget to press the seat button for that. Yes, as you can see, the color of only Audi has changed, while the other elements in the render frame remain the same. We can move on to the third render frame right now. You can access the original Revit file for this project for free from the link in the description if you like the video and subscribe to Tech Architect. This time increase our creativity a bit. And then turn off the seed. Let's try to create an autumn ambience in this render frame. Autumn concept look more natural and realistic, I think. As you can see, Veras added a pool to this part. It also turned this area into an indoor space. The color and texture of the trees and the fogginess of the environment create a truly fascinating render frame. We can continue with this for now. Let's render it again. The quality of the wood here looks very good. Let's skip these two and render again. Every render frame we generate is aesthetic and high quality. That's why I love this program. I prefer the wooden look instead of concrete on this facade. Honestly, I want to give it one last chance. Both are very beautiful and high quality render frames. But I prefer this one. We can move to the last camera angle. This time, let's try to create a rain ambience in the middle of the forest. I like these settings, we can keep them the same and just change the prompt. The atmosphere is truly incredible. I didn't think it would be so realistic. Also, the wood material on the facade looks very high quality. There are some mistakes, but let's keep rendering. This frame is really successful. We can continue with this for now. Both of these angles are very good, but the details in this render frame, the reflection on the glass, the quality of the wood, and the naturalness of the green area look much better. We can also increase the density. You can see the changes in the textures. If you don't want to miss other videos, like and subscribe. Don't forget to mention which render frame you like the most in the comments. See you in the next video.